Now we will study what are the approaches in professional ethics. It implies that if we want to analyze or if we want to study professional ethics, then there are two approaches, and these two approaches we need to understand. Okay, so there are two approaches to study professional ethics. The first one is called as microethics and the second one is called as macroethics. Okay, now the first one, microethics, what it implies? It implies that it deals with decisions and issues of individual and internal relations of organization. Okay, so understand clearly, we are talking about professional ethics, and who will manage professional ethics? Obviously there will be a professional body that will monitor and control this. Okay, now any professional will work in any organization. Okay, so when we are talking about microethics, it implies that we are concerned only with two things. What are those two things? The moral decisions and issues related to individual, that is his or her self actions and behavior, his or her internal personal relations and so on. And the second is the internal relations of organization. Okay, so what is happening here? There are two levels, at the individual level and the internal organization level. If we are discussing ethical issues about these two levels, then we will call this to be microethics. Okay, that is, we are in the domain of microethics only. Individual level, his or her personal behavior, personal interest and so on. And the second one, internal relations within the organization. Okay, now the second one is called as macroethics. And macroethics deals with issues of collective social responsibility of profession and to the societal decisions about professions. So here what is happening? In the microethics, we were concerned with individual and within the organization. Now in macroethics, we are focusing on the issues which are impacted by the organization on the society. Okay, so here we are talking about external things, that is beyond organization, effect of organizational actions or as a whole professional body actions on the society. Okay, so just revising this, it deals with issues of collective social responsibility. Collectively, what profession is doing towards or how it is positively or negatively impacting the society. So collective social responsibility of profession and to the societal decisions about professions. Now, the second one is the reverse of this. Okay, the first one is, what is the impact of profession on the society? And the second part is, what are the societal decisions or actions or views about the professions? So here in microethics, we are dealing with profession and society in both ways. Okay, and in microethics, we are dealing with individual level and the issues and relations which are pertaining to within the organization or a professional body. Okay, so these two approaches now we have learned. So here we have covered the basics of profession and how professional ethics is studied. Now what we'll do, now we'll move on to the engineering profession domain. Okay, here we have just talked about profession in general. Now we will talk about particularly about engineering profession. Thank you.